CORTX364 Productions.
Tell me, that's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Cleanus, and I'm fucked. It's a wrap. System's clean, border's green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. I'm gonna lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We can do
this. Take out
tankers inbound.
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
That was awesome.
Goddamn rioters everywhere!
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Best of luck out there. Damn.
You're the first person willing to help him.
God, I don't know how long.
Yeah, it's Rick. Hello? Who's there?
You like that, huh? Having someone call you at 4 o'clock in the morning?
Hey there.
Doing good work. Can't let up now.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water. All the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too. Don't mess up, okay?
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job. Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
I don't think that makes sense.
Good one, Agent. The SATCOMs will let us receive data from around the world. Finally get the bigger picture.
Well, we can't just stack them on top of each other, Rich.
Oh, crud, don't be an asshole. We have a lot of people here, and we have to find a better solution. Look at all that wasted space.
Okay, okay, calm down. I'll see what I can do.
Holy crap. You just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one. About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results.
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
Better you than me.
Hey. I just need people to sit with them.
I'm not now. It's gonna be okay, you hear me?
Look at him. God.
Doc, I ain't giving up on life that easy. No way.
I need to check you out here for a second. Make sure there's no swelling in your lymph nodes. No tenderness in your abdomen.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Not sure how much he'll help you, but I'll do what I can. I promise you that, honey. I promise you.
Quarantine. We needed this pretty badly. Now we can properly isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safer. This is perfect, Agent. These decontamination facilities are going to save lives and stop the spread of disease.
I can see you looking to buy.
Keep up the good work.
Like a union branch president or something.
Yeah, like a sanitation worker or something, right? What makes a guy like that go nuts on people anyway?
Strong work ethic, sense of duty to the city, to his family, to his people. Loyalty.
Thank you.
Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan. Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
You there! Nice doing business with you. Hey, friend, come on over and take a look.
All right, I'm getting back to work.
Step this way.
Hey, nice job taking out Pharaoh.
Starting to think we're gonna make it through this thing alive.
No. You holding it together?
I never even got a chance to say goodbye.
Oh, holy crap, that's good.
She knew you
wanted her. Don't give up on us.
So this is
Mommy, I don't want to wait anymore. Baby, everybody has to wait. <coughs> Mommy, I'm hungry, darling. Everybody's hungry, baby. Will they have ice cream? I want ice cream. Look, there's no ice cream. You gotta understand, things are gonna be different for a while. You can't just have whatever you want, whatever you want. Poor children, what they were eating. Okay, that is absolutely disgusting.
Something is wrong with me. You're okay. I think now. I need a doctor.
Keep your eyes open.
Gotta try to make new memories.
I'm grateful I got to see a doctor, even if it did take 3 hours away.
You barely remember what that's like.
Another day in hell.
Hey!
Having the garden secure makes the base of operations a lot safer.
Thank you.
Look who it is.
Crazy day, huh?
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Let's get back to it, Agent.
Thank you. get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this! I'm not sick! I'm not... Ah! God! Ah!
Got a lot of work ahead of us. They're scattering like rats. We'll get them all.
Right. The billboards. They keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bust the power or something.
Right, right. So why do we fucking care? Huh?
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid in Times Square. I'll let Rhodes fill you in on the details. He'll be your point of contact for this one.
Thanks. Here's the deal. The step-down power transformer is on the fritz, and it's causing brownouts as a result. Normally, not a big deal, but Normal left this island a while ago. Let this go long enough, and we get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad.
Active echo beacon detected. Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! They have us in their sights!
forces approaching.
Watch out!
We've got incoming!
Out there.
No, no, please, please! Don't shoot! Listen to me. We just can't. They'll find us if we stop.
What if I don't care?
You holding up okay?
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this.
That sounded close.
on take a look.
Agent, I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Don't be shy.
Agent, we've gotten word that there is a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace. That monster needs to manifest himself a bullet right in the brain. Sorry for my negativity, Agent. I need to clear my chakras.
Approaching marked location.
For the greater good. I just don't see it.
This all feels like a bad dream.
Cleaning isn't good enough. We need to get more patient with this.
Oh!
I'm not the enemy.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
You're one hell of a shot.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
off the JTF?
Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving the contaminated area.
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it.
Yeah, I've seen that.
In that case, measure up the biggest guy they got and shoot him in the head. Just drop that guy, and the others will listen. Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could. Point blank, right in the head.
Got it.
With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo. If they got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. And if you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back here and roast it.
Wait,
You mean you eat the dog? Hey, it actually tastes all right, if it's lean.